Hi, welcome back to my channel. You want to learn Chinese fast and easy? If you do, stay tuned. In my lessons, I will use 成语 and sentences to get guys to learn Chinese. And this kind of 成语 is always four words combined together, and we call it 成语. It usually tells you a situation, a story, sometimes even tells you a history. And I use the 成语 to make sentence so you can use in your life. And they are all popular, so I choose. And the sentences are from the Bible. Alright, let's have fun now. Okay, why are Matthew chapter 9? So, 马太福音第九章第十二. Okay, I'm going to use one hand to count 12. Okay, let's say this is 10. Okay, 十二句话. Okay, 十二句话. Sentence called 话. And this is our homework from last video. We're going to start with our 成语 first. 知止, 纸 is paper. 上上 is on. 特安坛 is talk. 不应兵 is military. Okay, this 成语 is describes that. Discuss military strategies based on books. It is a metaphor for amity talk, which is unrealistic and cannot become a reality. I made a sentence, okay? Maybe a sentence we call it 造句. Okay, 自傲造句, okay, 德阿大,基阿家, 大家 is everyone. 德翁动是欧手, 动手 is move a hand, okay, on the surface, okay. 德安干 is work, 不阿爸 is an expression, okay. 大家动手吧, the soft, it translates is let's get started. The surface we translate like this, okay. 不要 is don't. 纸上谈兵. Long for a fee, 浪费 is waste. 失时机安间, 时间 is time. 乐 is past tense. 大家动手干吧, 不要纸上谈兵, 浪费时间了. Okay, let's go over with our sentence. 一二耶稣耶稣, 耶稣 is Jesus. 他应听, 乐, 听了 is heard. 基有救, 救 is then. 说, 说 is said. 基安健, 可安康, 得, 健康的 is healthy. 日安人, 人 is person or people. 不无不, 不 is not. 西于虚, 要, 需要 is need. 医医, 是恩身, 医生 is doctor. 医欧有, 不应病, 得, 有病的 is sick. 日安人, 人 is person or people. 此爱财, 财 is only. 西于虚, 要, 需要 is needed. I know here, see, we're the same, but English is gonna change, okay. Here, under the person I put who, so makes sense in English, okay. 耶稣听了就说, 健康的人不需要医生, 有病的人才需要. We have no lessons, okay, we are on Matthew chapter 9, 马太福音第九章第十三句话, okay. Same thing, 10, okay, this is 10 only. 十三句话, okay, sentence called 话. And we have a new 成语. 歌无骨, 骨 is ugly. 乐音灵, 基因精, 精 is very smart. 歌无哀怪, okay, 古灵精怪. When you find this 成语, you can put G, L, J, G. You will find 古灵精怪, okay? And okay, guys, we're going to practice write our 成语, 古灵精怪. Okay, and let's study our new sentence. 德安但诗诗但是西约学西一习学习一一西阿下一下知阿这基于句何无阿话德阿的这句话的一意思思意思我我 西一喜，哀爱，喜爱。乐一安怜，莫一悯，怜悯。波乌布，西一喜，哀爱，喜爱。祭一祭，思事，祭祀。殷殷，乌一位，窝我，乐哀来。波乌布，失事，不是。至奥昭，一义，日恩然，一人。R 而失事而是，知傲招自危罪，日恩人罪人。但是学习一下这句话的意思：我喜爱怜悯，不喜爱祭祀，因为我来不是招义人，而是招罪人。
Okay, we are going to practice read our sentence. 但是。学习，一下，这句话的，意思。我喜爱怜悯不喜爱祭祀，a little squeeze。Ah, this is all close. Okay.
因为
我来不是招一人，而是招罪人。
Okay, we have a homework. Okay, exciting time. Okay, this homework will help you get this language if you are serious. Okay, homework we call it 家庭作业. Okay, download a translator if you are new. Translate each single word. Only I'm underline. Okay, you can check them together as phrases so that will help you learn faster and easier. Write 2 times and read 30 times. Of course, the more you write, the better for you.The 30 times you don't miss it because I believe you won't speak Chinese, right? Okay, so do it even more and you will speak like me. Okay, watch an episode of Chinese TV series every day. I have one here. It's called 射雕英雄传. It's a very fun one. And of course, you can watch something else that's fun too if it helps you. I hope you guys have fun with your homework. If you find value of my video, give me thumbs up and remember to subscribe. So you don't miss my new videos. All right, I will see you next Friday.